I'm Colin Stevens, sports coordinator at UWE Soon, and this is the Scoop Challenge.
Explain a little bit about what your role is in sports here at UWE.
Okay, I look after a perennial bunch of sport. We've got about 42 teams playing across basically 42 different activities throughout the university. And my role is to coordinate on behalf of the clubs, things like their fixtures, where they've got to be at any one time, etc. So that's my core role. Plus helping the clubs develop on a week-to-week basis.
How does lacrosse fit into the system here at UWE?
Lacrosse really is a new thing for us. It started last year, very successful with the women's team, women's champions, cup holders as well. So we took a bit of a chance for lacrosse, because actually normally let clubs establish itself for 1 or 2 years, but lacrosse has established itself very well, very quickly. So we're pleased to be looking at men's this year as well. So hopefully that can sort of run on top of sports as well.
And where do you see lacrosse going here in the coming years, but how do you think it's going to progress?
I think it's developmental. We're all learning about lacrosse and what it means. Certainly the men's game. Certainly this is a big year for the men's sport. But for all of us, we'd like to be competing with the Bristols and other top universities. And then moving up the rankings to play Division 1 lacrosse this year.
The Premiership.
That's it, Rip. Thanks very much.